Good evening and welcome to your daily Idaho coronavirus update for August 14th. I'm Melissa Davlin. On Friday, the Idaho Department of Health and Welfare added 542 new cases and 14 new deaths to its statewide total. That brings the statewide total to 27,173 known cases and 265 deaths. Canyon, Ada, Kootenai, Shoshone, and Twin Falls all reported deaths to the state on Friday. This week on Idaho Reports, Dr. David Pate, retired CEO of St. Luke's, discusses policy decisions and misinformation surrounding COVID-19. And Kyle Fannenstiel of the Post Register and Report for America talks about Eastern Idaho's efforts to control the virus. Idaho Reports airs Friday at 8 on Idaho Public Television. We'll see you back here on Monday, and until then, stay safe, Idaho.